Yeah, they were good. They were really good. Now we're going with this one. Don't care. Okay, let's wait till the circle comes. Because, like, look. Once it comes in here, it's gonna keep on dying, so we're gonna wait till it gets to, like, the storm circle gets to, like, right there. And then, we'll just chill in here, because no one can kill me if I'm on me. Only if they're, like, really, really good. Actually, we'll go now. Yep, this the drop time. It's a really good strat though. It's a very good strat. Basically my whole strategy here is just preparing for the end of the game. And then this is gonna go like there. Shock. Actually, yeah, this goes right there. This goes here. Shock. TBH, I kind of don't need this. I only use this if the lobbies are like really, really good. Actually, I'm gonna keep it just in case. The only time I would drop him is if I'm really low and I need heals. We're going here. Bunker is the best way to prepare yourself for the end of the game. Like, not... Like, that acts. Like, nothing else will prepare you better. Hold on, if I see footsteps, I might be dead then. I'm taking this one. Now get the hell out of here. Thank you so much, bro. I might be able to win if I use this. Yeah, I'm just gonna do it. Why the? Now they're gonna blow me up. There's actually no point. I mean, if there's a point, I'd do it, boy. Oh, if Medallion's chasing me, I'm gonna let him chase me. Hold on. I actually don't know if I want this. Yo, chat. You better have seen that. Oh, shoot. Fuck, I would have just nailed that guy. No, like, I'm 100%. I'm gonna change you and that I'm fine. He's dead. Sorry, buddy, but you're gonna die today. Opie. Hit him for 28. He always goes back to the guy. Okay. He always runs to his guy. Looks fun. Good thing that would just happen, though. Shit, I ain't trying to get messed with that guy's DMR, bro. That guy's DMR does 60 damage. And like, it's mad annoying. Oh my god, he's on it. That's why I hate that. I mean, the alien's gonna keep following me, but I don't give a shit. I don't give two shits that this guy's following. Oh, I would have just head sniped him. Goodbye. Dude, that's why you don't fucking know. That's why you don't mess with me. Or any more than I want. Now I'm chill. Oh, but I'm just gonna pick up some of these guys here. Da 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 She doesn't have a skull, but we can always change that. Did we snipe him while he's... Holy shit, what the hell was that? We got like 20 bombed. I think that was a medallion, I don't know what the hell just happened though. You could see that I just went out of there, bro. I'm out of it. Peace to see. But carry on, can carry on, so free. I'm excited to put that upside down. Grand Glacier, this is our best bet. I need meds right now. I knew it. I knew it. I knew I would need it. Should not have done that. I made a very stupid play here. I took this. That was not stupid, but like, this was stupid right here. We're dead if you find them. Come on, please, please. Thank God. Yeah, we're fine. Please tell me, bro. Please. If this is the fact, then I'm gonna do. Yep. I'm just keeping these. I don't even care what anyone says. I'm keeping these. Hold on. Elmo, this doesn't give me health, it doesn't do shit. I'm leaving that. He's gonna go get it. And that's his fault, I'm not doing that. But you know what I am doing? I'm sniping his ass. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. He's gonna pick it up. Yeah. That's fine, I don't care. Oh, I made a mistake. I do not have any far range weapons besides my sniper, and I think that's okay for now. I won't be taking fall damage because I just won't. Hey, you picked it up. Big whoop. Now he's gonna die. The Heartbringer SMG and this AR are way too similar to keep. I really don't know why I kept both of them. It's too soon. Stop us. Oh, he probably has a thing where you can see the next circle. I have a really good feeling he knows where I am right now. Do you think I should finish him off right now? Not if it or not. Amazing plan, though. Okay. No.
Hold on. No. Get up. Baby.
answer.
How many kills? Yeah. Let me check out. I'm fucking with that.
Okay.